Hey guys, how's it going? 33 Electric here. Just wanted to show you today how to use the Klein Super Tracer. Very nice for electricians. Just anybody looking to trace some wiring. This is the transmitter here. And the way you're going to connect this off is just find your power wires. Like if you're trying to trace out in this building here, there's 4 or 5 electrical panels with 40 to 50 circuits in every panel. And you can search through there, try to find the labeling and hopefully trust that. But if you really want to know and find out where this circuit is, you want to get one of these Klein Super Tracers here. So right here you see I just connected off. This right here is the hot wire that goes back to the breaker. And then this is the receiver piece. And you can see here there's several different types of plug-ins. Like if you wanted to plug into an outlet, you've got that right there. You could just put that into the tracer part, plug into an outlet. But here's our receiver. Just kick that on. You've got several different levels here. And I can show you exactly how that's going to work. Come in here, and I've already traced this one, so I kind of know where this is at, but just to show you how this works, you can kind of see here, the higher the level is, it goes up to 8. So when you have it up on that 8 level and it's close to that wire, it's just going to go off. So what you want to do is really just kind of keep going down. You can start low. And you see there, the lower you go, the signal drops, right? And that's kind of how you want to work it. And then just the closer you get to it, as you drop that level, see, I was at level 3, now I'm down at level 2, and I'm getting a 90 signal right there on that circuit 4, which I know is that circuit. But you can see here, the lower you go, once I move down one breaker, you can just see the signal drop. So that's how we know for sure that that definitely is the breaker. So the lower that you go on that level, you should get less. The closer you get to it, you should get less on the breakers beside it right there. So pretty much this tool right here is super accurate, works really well, and yeah, just helped me out on another job here. Hit a Walgreens, just trying to trace out some stuff. Just fixing some switching in the wall that's not working out for them. But when I'm working by myself, this tool right here really is a must-have. Or if you're just doing any kind of circuit tracing, trying to figure out where wiring is, you know, as you're troubleshooting, this tool right here has made me a lot of money. Just finding stuff that I maybe am not able to easily troubleshoot very fast. And I'm by myself and I can't do it. This tool right here is really awesome. So I'd recommend electricians or just anybody looking to trace out some wiring, get you the Klein Super Tracer tool. All right, 33 Electric out. Thanks for watching.